Now you need to enter your birthday and whether you are a boy or a girl. You also need to create a username and password for your account. Be sure to get your parents to help you if you need to. Finally, we need your parents' email address, and we also need you to agree to the Animal Jam code of... Now you need to enter your birthday. And finally, we need your parents' email address, and we also need you to agree to the Animal Jam code of conduct. When you're online, always be sure to protect all your personal information, and remember to be nice and have fun.
Yeah.